Hi, I'm Angela, the service writer here at Cannons Marina. Today I'm going to show you four basic knots to help you with your boating experience. The cleat hitch, the half hitch, the stopper, and the bowline.
This first knot I'm going to show you is called a cleat hitch. They call this a cleat hitch because it's mainly used around a cleat. When you come up to a dock, you have a rope. I'm going to go ahead and start wrapping around the cleat about halfway. Then after that, you're going to start making a figure eight. Over, under, over, under. Once you reach this step, you're going to take your rope and start twisting it, like so. And then this will end up being on the bottom. Start twisting it, and then it'll end up around that cleat, and you're going to pull pretty tight. So this will hold your boat at any dock. I'll do it one more time in slower motion. Take it, wrap it around about halfway. You're going to do a figure eight. Over, under, over, under. Get about here, you're going to start twisting it in. Twist is first on the top. The more you twist it, it is on the bottom. And once it gets on the bottom, you're going to wrap around the other end of the cleat and pull. The next knot I'm going to show you is called a half hitch. It can be tied up anywhere and mainly used to hang and hold things, such as a bumper. What you want to do is go ahead and take your rope, wrap it around the rail once, go ahead and wrap it again. Then the third time around, you're going to act like you're tying a knot around the rail. You're going to come over, but through the hole, and then tighten her up. Now this will not hold heavy objects, but just light objects. You want to tie anything to it, a bag, anything, along a bumper, and it'll hold right there. The third knot I'm going to show you is called a stop knot, or a stopper. The main mistake a lot of people do is they tie an actual just regular knot to hold things together. Well, the mistake in this is that if it gets too tight or dried out, you won't be able to have it come apart. So you're going to need a knife to take it apart. So they have a stop knot. You're going to go ahead and take your rope, act like you're going to go ahead and do a knot, but go ahead and make another 360 degree and then back through the hole. That way, if it ever does get too tight to undo, all you have to do is undo this part, and it'll undo your rope for you. One last time is you're going to act like you're going to go ahead and do your knot, do another 360 degree, and back through. The last knot I'm going to show is called a bowline knot. It's one of the strongest knots you can make. It's used for towing, holding, and hanging objects. You can practically wrap it around anything. What you want to do is wrap around your object. Go ahead and make a loop like so, to where this is on the bottom. Take your other rope, go through the hole, over, around, and back through the hole. Hold the two ropes together and pull tight. And this can hold anything. The great thing about this knot is if you want to take it undone, all you have to do is push this down, and out comes the knot. Now there's a little bit of an easier way to remember this. They usually have a riddle for this knot. You can make your loop like so, make sure that's on the bottom, and this is going to be your rabbit today. Rabbit goes out of the hole, around the bend, around the tree, through the hole. Pull tight. See, I'm using all my weight on that knot. All you have to do now is undo it, pull this down, and out comes your knot. Remember, rabbit goes out of its hole, around the bend, around the tree, through the hole.
That concludes our knot tying video. Please visit us at cannons.com to view more helpful tips to help your boating experience. Feel free also to comment on this video. Thank you. See you next time.